Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Alberto Del Rio's personal ring announcer, Ricardo Rodriguez.
Yeah, Richie looking like Eddie Munster tonight.
Classic car will we see tonight from Alberto Del Rio? Hard to squeak over $10 million of value.
It's another Bentley, the Turbo Edition. There he is, Hecho en Mexico, Machete himself, the personification of purity, Alberto Del Rio.
Yet been given a medical update on the condition of Christian, but apparently tonight Alberto Del Rio is going to update us on the condition of Rey Mysterio.
Levántese y ayúdeme a introducir a este gran hombre. Él es un hombre así como es peligroso, es guapo. Él es un hombre que su pléndora de carros vale más que tu casa. Él es el gran, el único Alberto Del Rio.
I don't speak Spanish, but he just say Alberto Del Rio, the man who cowardly attacked Rey Mysterio and Christian? Is that what he means?
Honestly, God, come on. Alberto's out here to give us an update on Rey Mysterio. That's benevolent. That's kind. No? You want to know how Rey Mysterio's doing.
Yes.
The universe wants to know. Alberto's going to tell us.
Well, I know Alberto Del Rio broke Rey Mysterio's left wrist.
There he is, the embodiment of excellence.
Calls himself the Mexican icon. And there's the rousing ovation he gets in every arena he walks into.
My name is Alberto Del Rio. But you already know that. Christian has been begging me for a match week after week after week. And I told them that match is going to be when I'm ready. Well, tonight I was ready. And where's Christian? ¿Dónde está el naquito ese? Where's Christian? Oh, yeah. He's crying like a little baby in the parking lot. It's just simple like this. All my opponents end up in the same place, in the hospital. Just like Rey Mysterio. I know you already saw what I did to my little amiguito, but let's face it, that was just phenomenal. And I know you want to see that again, because I want to see that again. You want to see that again, right? You want to see that. Let's play it again! I think someone needs to put you down.
This was right after Rey Mysterio had a brutal battle with Kane. And Alberto Del Rio, a man of opportunity, took advantage.
And this is where Rey Mysterio's left wrist was fractured. A cross arm breaker.
A brutal submission hold. This gives you insight into the character of Alberto Del Rio.
It does, doesn't it?
Some would call it opportunistic. You, on the other hand, Todd, like to call it, what, cowardly?
Hey, no, people. Take it easy. I got something for you. You don't gonna believe this. But you guys gonna love me for this. Rey Mysterio is coming back. My friend, the Mexican idol, the luchador Rey Mysterio is coming back right here to SmackDown. Next week! Wait. Don't get too excited. Don't get too crazy. He's not gonna be here too long because he's challenged me to have a match again. But to be honest, I don't wanna fight him. I think this time, le voy a dar un besito en el cachetito. I'm gonna give him a kiss right on the cheek.
Here comes Christian.
Let's not forget the brutal attack by Alberto Del Rio earlier tonight on Christian. Left Christian laying in a heap. But if you know anything about Captain Charisma, you know he's ready for a fight.
And here comes Christian, maybe damage here we go. Close, but he doesn't care. Captain Charisma firing big shots to Alberto Del Rio.
Weeks of pent-up frustration.
Alberto's personal ring announcer, yes. Ricardo Rodriguez, pulling Christian down. And the crossover breaker. This is the same move that broke Rey Mysterio's left wrist.
This is quickly becoming one of the most lethal submission holds in the entire WWE. And again, just compounding the damage backstage that was done earlier, the damage now. How much can Christian take?
Alberto Del Rio's not done. Oh, we've seen this before. This is exactly what Alberto Del Rio did to Rey Mysterio.
This is how Alberto Del Rio does business. Good business on the part of Alberto.
Another place, another time.
Christian.
Por favor.
Del Rio said that Rey Mysterio is coming back next week live on our new home, our new network, Sci-Fi. What does Alberto Del Rio have in store for Rey Mysterio? Or better yet, what type of vengeance will Rey Mysterio have in store for Alberto Del Rio?
Rey Mysterio returns next Friday, but what's next for Christian? Another victim on Alberto Del Rio's hit list.
Well, this is weeks of pent-up frustration. Christian finally getting his hands on Alberto Del Rio. Ricardo Rodriguez, Alberto's personal ring announcer and assistant, providing enough distraction for Alberto to turn things around.
And then after a cross-arm breaker, the steel stare with even more damage to Christian's left shoulder. And then the wink. We've seen it for that expensive Rey Mysterio, and now here tonight for Christian.